African slaves of Saudi Arabia, like my name on Chef, put it on TV. In Saudi Arabia, no North Sudan, Mauritania, enslaved by Muslims from being black. Even in Africa, you know about that. Getting whipped, murdered, disposed with impunity. Still the media doesn't report that, claiming they promote unity. Mama said his TT made African slaves of Turks and reps, so we turned to black. Straight up racist crap. I tried to make an exhibition about that. Getting paid for my political work, matter of respect. I wanna make a global rap radio station, global government justice, global planet, not just a nation. I gotta get paid, cause if there's no respect for me, the effect might be I left no family. The difference between me and self-deceiving NGOs is they're African slaves, and they don't even wanna know the spouse for complicity difference to enslaving mammatism, racism. That's why I wrote for rebellion, for atheism. Hate racism, hate Islam. Global firm, the new world order is getting it on. Join human rights, the new religion. For ethics, human rights and ecology, we need radicalism. This is the new global firm government. Police and army, I advise everyone to get down with it. And I need payment for my work. It's the global firm government, global firm. Global free basis, ecological and quality cultivation. Free base for creators, for self-realization. Work rationalization, optimization, militarization. Helping becomes the laws, new foundation. No nuclear waste production. Healing nature is the main topic. And global firm's way to function. Cause now the industry harms me, neighbors, tobacco, smoke, and car pollution. Plus I'm broke, plus the solution. Check Africa mixed marriages are not in Saudi Arabia. 25% of Africans enslaved in Mauritania. The indifferent complicit mass doesn't care. The African states are locked up in Africa, Arabia, and elsewhere. I have no respect for self-proclaimed mystics indoctrinated into Muhammad's murder and torture statistics. He commanded the definite, self-initiated, institutionalized torture and murder of atheists and other people he despised. He allegedly was seen sucking on little kids' lips and dicks. If kids were learning to say preachers, he advised to get them hit. Global firm against extreme radical indifference, carelessness. I hope you'll be digging this. Tolerance is not indifference, something different. Is it time when you have tolerance of difference that we're living in? I changed my first name from Adam to JustWar or some, cause Adam is a racist name in Islam. Muhammad said blacks came out of Adam's left shoulder to perdition, while whites out of his right, and his racist superstitions. An African slave in Arabic. What I'm trying to say is Islam is a racist trap, kid. You get fooled, treated at best as mystic. Why don't we get fooled into a racist system becoming complicit? Ben Islam saves lives. The new religion of human rights is that we got to doubt that. Get it right. Just one more evasion, invasion, global formation, free basics, free base for creators, globalization, human rights, ecology, English, globalism, animal rights, atheism. I want English to be global official language worldwide. If I hate to send people with British accent to fuck up mine, I bump breath, pump my muscles up, then run on the spot on a t-shirt in my room, bathroom, made to speak on my phone. Still I be on my own, get welfare, but you know how to go. This is global from your new government, get with it. If you're not with it, get with it. It is just the official shit, human rights and ecology, you got to feel this shit. This is global firm, your new government. Get with it. If you're not with it, get with it. It is just the official shit. Human rights and ecology. You got to feel the shit.